Hey guys, welcome to another YouTube video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to create 5 easy in-camera transitions. Doesn't matter what sort of camera you have, all you need is a little bit of creativity. Without further ado, let's get this video started.
Guys, why?